So we have five people versus five people from each group, and then you shoot as many of your friends as possible. We would like to have all the team leaders to come forward, so we will decide who versus who. Okay, every one person, one leader from each group, what you need to do is now to draw a lot. For speed tech, well, let's see who versus who. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, if you say ready, yeah, then okay, are you ready? Ready, are you ready? Ready, then let's go. You go like, Estigo. Estigo, lah. Huh? I just created a new company, Estigo. Okay, lah. Estigo, lah. Or Estigo, so can, lah. Okay, let's all do a common cheer. Okay, so first is ready?
Ready.
Ready. Once you stick on the vest, it's counted, but the one who play must wear the vest. You shoot in front, it will stick. You shoot at the back, it will not stick. Because when you shoot the back, nothing stick, only the puck come out. Huh? Any other query before we play the game? It's quite simple. Shoot as many as possible. So how many? Don't cross the line. You're supposed to shoot from a distance. And how many is counted as dead already?
Shot is already counted as dead.
Okay.
Oh, so it has to stick for at least 3 seconds.
Okay, so that means you just carry your gun, you aga, you don't cross the line, is here, and then your friend over there. So you want to shoot, you aim like that, you aim, and then plop. Don't stick, no count. Plop. Plop. Out of bullet, then you go 7-Eleven, go and buy drink, then relax already. No worry. Oh, okay, no. No stick, okay. We will see. One bullet, that means your friend gun shot already, yeah. One bullet, that means he out already, he died already. Okay, so looks easy, but it's tough. Alright, we're fine, we're ready. Officers, all in position, referee, five, Eli, stand by. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Acid Racing. Acid Crossing. So remember the rules. Good luck to you. Ready? On your mark. Get set. Go! Now it looks like everybody now is putting on as much as they could. Enough energy. So engineering repression right on the extreme right side of me. Or left side. Belly creation on the extreme right side. This is the time. This is the moment. If you have not been scoring, you score now. Our job is to hold the line. Because once you start pulling, this line will move and will never end. Okay, judges, can we have people holding into this line? Because once they start moving, I tell you the whole line will shift to Teluk Belanga. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the first fight. And there's only one chance, and that's it. Do it one time, and let's do it good. Engineering with passion versus compassion. Engineering with passion. Compassion is fighting back. Engineering with passion. Come on. Come on, you can do this. Pull back. Actually run as fast as they could and as tough as they would to actually grab the towel. Once they grab the towel, the timing stops. Then we will count. And then we'll put every timing side by side and see which one of them actually has the fastest timing. The one who has the fastest timing to collect the towel will definitely be the winner.